is Lizzie Luskadoo, and welcome to I Am Grid. One of the, from what I've heard, one of the most rage-inducing games ever made. So I figured we'd play it. Now, I've heard this game is better with the gamepad, or as most normal people call it, game controller. I'm not normal, so I don't call it that. I'm playing it with this, because fudge fighting with it. Alright, there's a thing here that says, just in case you guys can't read it because of the quality of the video, I'm sorry. Riley, they're making a bread pun. Pleased to announce that we've just finished baking a brand new update for you. It's one that we trust you'll enjoy. We added a fresh new control scheme called Gamepad. This will make your bread a little easier to control in case you were finding it too frustrating. Oh my god. The puns are real. If you're in Keeled. Oh my god. Okay, I'm not reading anymore. I'm done with the puns. No, bread puns are bad. No, I'm not even timing this. My god. There we go. We're just gonna jump in. Why not? Story mode, bagel mode, rage mode, rampage mode, cheese hunt, 0G, free roam. Ooh, I want to try them all. Let's try a story mode. Okay, so... we eat animal crackle. Oh, fudge! Hang on! Mr. Burpit. My mouth is full! Why, game? Why? Ow, I hurt my mouth. I hurt my tooth. Hang on. Okay, the therapy barn, you'll never want to leave. What? Mr. Merton spent most of the season talking about his past, mainly focused on his failed business. Merton, mechanic, divorced from his wife, oh my god, moved on to... I'm dead now. Become toast, okay. Oh! Okay, okay. Ow. Oh, so okay, you hit the key. Okay. You hit the keys to lock. Oh, I see! I get this! Ooh. Ooh, jam. I like jam on my toast. That's not how you do it. Get more jam on there. There we go. There. Close enough. Okay, no. No. There we go. Sorry about your plate. I won't be replacing it. Woo! Okay, can I look around? How am I gonna become toast? What do I gotta do? Okay. Let's get into the chair. Oh, you can inch. Alright, we're in the chair. What now? Oh my god, there's so much glass on us. Yeah! No! Go! Go! Stuck. No! No! Come on! Come on! No! No! Yeah! Okay, I see the toaster. I see it. I see it. I see it. I see it. We're gonna get there. We will become toast. Oop. Pretty strong float, slice of bread to break plates. Well, why am I getting dirty? Oh. Oh, okay, so we have an edible. Oh, those are ants. Oh, okay. Move away from the evil, disgusting vermin of ants. I'm just gonna inch. It'd be helpful if it worked, like, okay. Inch out. Come on, little bread. We gotta go across the wall. Okay, I'm gonna guess that going in the water is a bad idea. Is there an easier way? Please. Trying to get around this. No. No! 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 Oh, there's a skateboard. No! Get off floor! Oh, the skateboard only gets us here. Nah! Get off the floor! Hey, kid, get off the floor. Oh my god, I can't get off the floor. No! Fudge you! Floor. No! Oh my god, camera. I can't get off the floor. Once you end up on the floor, you can't get off. There's just no way to get off the floor. What is that? What are you? Wait. Oh my god, it's a cheat! The game felt pity! Even with a cheat, I cannot move forward. Okay, camera's a little wonky. Yes, I'm doing this. Don't mind me. I love it when the games feel pity on me and just like, here, take this. Yes, I'm going for it like this. Don't mind me. I know for one thing, I'm not eating this toasted piece of bread. Whoever is eating this is probably gonna die. Give me a chance to actually learn the controls, guys, so bear with me. Whoa, how in the world did I do that? buttons by accident. Got it! Okay, new challenge. Get in the toaster. Am I being toasted? Okay, no, no, get. No! Oh, that's nasty. Crud. Okay, if you can't use the toaster, how do you toast the bread? Now I'm stuck in this thing. Ugh. I can't get out. Oh my god. Restart level. I can't get out of that thing. This is ticking me off. What am I supposed to do? I'm gonna grab that again because it just kind of helps me learn. Next level, we won't use that thing if we get it again. All right. Ugh. Stuff just lying around. Nobody leaves food lying around like this. Oh my god, get off the broken glass! Oh No. Close. Okay. That god mode on. Fudge you, water! Fudge you! Get out of the water! Fudge you, plate! Get off me! Get off me, plate! Get out of here! Fudge you! No! Get out of the water! Oh my god, camera! I'm going to murder this game! Get on there! Okay, get on the on eye. Oh, we have to flip sides. Move! But notification, go away, notification. Notification. But I don't like my toast overdone. Quick, before we go on to the next level, let's do rampage. Let's destroy stuff. Smash everything. Oh god! Ah! Okay, I can't even do that. Ah! Can I spin? I can! Okay. Out of your plates. Fudge you. Stop rolling. Goodbye, cup. Oh my god, I flew. Get back over there. Wrong way. I can't move. Back over there. You have stuff to smash over there. Get the plate. Yeah! Break everything. Wrong one. Go back. No. Stop it. Go the other way. No, why would you fly? Finish it, but we'll check it out. Become toast. Okay. In space. Alright. Oh, what is this view? What is you on this view game? Stop! I'm getting to. Oh, bye. Wait, oh, my. Oh. Okay, the camera. Please stop. The camera is in zero grav as well, apparently. I'm stuck. Oh! Oh my! What is this? What is this? Oh my god, I can't. What am I supposed to do? Go the way. Whoa, I'm getting sick. I'm stuck. What is this? Oh my god, this camera is making me sick. I can't do it. Oh my god, no camera. Okay, abort. 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 No, not resume. Fudge you. Get out of here. Run away. Oh my god, that was making me sick. Whew. There's a tutorial? I missed that. It is. Okay, moving. I can do this part. I can do this part. Well, I broke the object instead of moved it. Sorry. Not really. I'll fudge you. Move, little bird. I like how this is like a padded room for a sail asylum. Yeah. Alright. I'm calmed down after that. Alright guys, why is the music so peaceful for such a rage-inducing game? Alright, so, I think that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. We will we'll play more of this and we will keep going on this. And maybe we'll finish it. I don't know. We'll try to. We'll check us out with the other modes next episode as well. But I think I'm done with this one for now because I don't want to get completely like Godzilla mode. So I think I'll do it. If you guys like this video, hit the like button. If you got something to say, do it down in the comments below. And always, don't forget to give Mogi a big old round of applause because she is an amazing person and an amazing editor, and I love having her as my sister. And I'm sucking up, yes I am, and I love her. Alright. And if you're not already, hit the subscribe button and join the Skeeter Nation. You're always welcome. I'm hoping to hit 30 subscribers soon. I've said this a lot, I know I have, and I'm sorry for bothering you guys. But that's something I really want to do, is hit 30. So, let's work together. And with that, guys, I think that'll do it. Be kind to one another, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!